the helpless, rest for the weary, love for the broken heart. We sing together. There is hope.
Tell your book.
We're going to open God's word, but we're going to pray before we go to God's word, all right? Let's pray real quick. Devil, and he says, in contrast, one side it says faith, other side it says people. Now I want you to think your faith journey like this. When you follow Jesus, it involves going all in. Now how many of you guys have ever been on a ladder? Anybody? Raise your hand if you've been on a ladder. How many of you know you can't go on a ladder with just one foot?
Yeah.
You can't kind of be half in and half out when you get on a ladder. Let me tell you, following Jesus is the same way. You can't be half in and half out. Now, you got to commit. Jesus, you got to submit. And you got to say, okay. trust you with my family, God, with my relationships, God. I'm going to trust you, God, that you have what's best for me. I want you to see this image, because some people, they think that following Jesus, that that's just a safe and comfortable thing. I'm just in my Jesus bubble. It's kind of... Let me tell you, when you follow Jesus, it means getting closer to people who need Jesus.
Come on.
It's impossible to follow Jesus and not grow closer to people who need Jesus. Each step, you get closer to Jesus, you get closer to the world. Now, maybe you've never taken that step to begin that relationship. Or maybe you were once here and you've fallen back. Maybe you've fallen off in this passage about this last part. Jesus says you need to repent, you need to wash your hands. He says don't be double-minded.
Jesus.
Now, there's three things that I want to focus on tonight that I think are things that confuse us. And